Oh, I'm going up. How do we get up yet?
This is bad. Paimon's supposed to be your guide, but Paimon doesn't know where the way up to the Jade Chamber is.
Just tell them for the gun.
Well, since we want to go to the Jade Chamber, heading to its location on the map is the sensible thing to do. Let's look around. There has to be a way up there nearby.
Alright, find it somewhere. Need that for the wing.
Hey, look! There's some sort of mechanism thingy. Since this is the right place, it must have something to do with the Jade Chamber.
It's a trap? Okay. Oh, it's gone. What is this?
Huh? It only takes us up to here. Aw, if that wing turret was stronger, we'd be able to reach the top in one go.
Go back to the right.
Huh? Why? Or? Oh, Paimon gets it. If it was a secret, Gonya wouldn't have let us try to find it ourselves, right? Alright, let's follow your plan. Then we can... Oh, hang on a moment.
What the hell?
Like we've gotten close to the Guizhong Ballista. Paimon has a new idea. Why don't we ship you up to the Jade Chamber using the ballista?
No, you're dead. Huh? There's no more here?
Halt! Who trespasses on these hallowed grounds?
Exactly! What are you talking about? We're invited guests! What makes you think you can treat us like this? No. Wait! Maybe this was Ningguang's plan all along! She pretended to invite us to the Jade Chamber,
I'm not here.
Now Paimon's mad! You! Over there! This is a trap!
Well.
What? We're just on guard duty. What do you mean, shameless? What nonsense! Seize these suspicious intruders at once!
Okay, let's fight. We'll fight. BeatStars.com.
BeatStars.com.
Oh, he died.
Stop. What's all this about?
Lady Kuching, these two strange people suddenly appeared. They seem to have designs on the Guizhong Ballista.
We just are going to the chamber.
You want to go to the Jade Chamber? Who Well, as it happens, I am one of the Li Wei Qixing. Ooh. I'm Ke Jin, the Yuheng of the Qixing. I know of you, traveler. You're Ningguang's guest, yes? Didn't expect to meet you here in the mountains.
What? Well then, he's walking away. This is a pretty thing about it. We're just doing a walk about. Oh my god. Ningguang just doing it, talking about.
She would talk anything and everything out if she could. I doubt we can do that here. The time of the Adepti has long passed. If even the Li Yu and Qixing don't want to face that truth, then what future is there for me? Another super bold statement! I'll stop here. Honestly, I hadn't intended to say so much. But you're a good listener, traveler. You should both be off to the Jade Chamber. Don't be late now. Ningguang's schedule is packed to the gills all the way till next year. The cream of Liyue's mercantile crop also ascending to the Jade Chamber is the greatest honor. Each brings rich gifts as they visit, all to curry a little favor with Ningguang.
Favor? Don't talk important. Look at the Paimon.
Alright. You can decide on your greeting gift yourselves. Let me tell you how to get to the Jade Chamber first.
Jin.
You didn't actually have to come to Mount Tianhong. Go back to Liyue Harbor. Find a guide in the Yuehai Pavilion. And...
Well then.
May we meet again, traveler.
Well, that Yuehong may not respect the gods, but Paimon thinks she's a pretty cool person. What should we give to Ningguang when we see her? Right! Paimon dreamed of an amazing snack last night! Sugar frosted slime!
Sugar frosted slime? Impossible!
Super rich person like Ningguang. Why don't we go with that for a gift?
So, evening one?
Let's go gather ingredients. Time waits for no one, and now
no, 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 no. Is there a new one? I don't know. Is what?
Is it just Paimon? Or is there a sweet fragrance in the air? Huh? Did you hear that?
Is there a song?
There was definitely someone in trouble. It came from those ruins over there. Uh-oh. It looks like the treasure...
Oh, shit. Alright, let's take him out. Let's get the honey and
Outrider Amber, report.
Just for the bunny going up. Shit. Take it easy. Got the key. All right, save me up.
Thank you for your help, young travelers. If you hadn't come to my aid, surely would have rotted in the cell. Those treasure hoarders, when their mood was good, they'd rearrange those pots of sweet flowers. When they were in a bad mood,
no way.
I only escaped this predicament because of you. I'm Meng Dan, a supplier for Ming Qing Jewelry in Liyue Harbor. I often walk around these mountains in search of antiques.
Well,
I never expected that those treasure hoarders would have their eyes on the same wounds that I had. Before I knew it, they'd caught and imprisoned me. Is there anything that you lack? Antiques, treasure, fairies, knickknacks, you name it. Well, as long as you won't.
Wait a moment. Actually,
which one is something?
Do you have a box that can store presents? We'd like a pretty one. The kind that you can use to store snacks.
Of course we do. How can one sell antiques without gift boxes? At Ming Qing Jewelry, we have the best gift wrapping service in the Seven Nations. Now just give me a moment and I'll let the boss know. You can go see her whenever you require that box.
Oh yeah, we got a new cabbage. We have a, well, we have a job to do. But is that her? Yeah.
Container is itself an antique.
Wow. Oh, this is awesome. Yeah.
How many would you like?
It's not convenient to speak of numbers here.
Ah, well said. Please use this to ascend to the chamber. Yes, speaking of which, are you two the guests that Lady Ningguang has arranged to meet with today?
Yep.
And yet the code they used was not the only guest, but for the Yulong. What's going on?
No.
I've been waiting for you, returnee from Joyen Karst.
It's Ningguang! Since this is our first meeting, we've prepared a gift. I hope you like it.
Oh, for me. You have my thanks. It seems that I have made things difficult.
The first time is high.
Higher than the peak of any mountain. From this vantage point, one may survey all of Liyuan. I have been gathering the funds necessary to build it from the time I began learning the merchant's craft. And since becoming the Tianchuan, I have spared no effort in hiring the best craftsmen to constantly extend it. At first, it was but the size of one moon. Now, it is large enough to blot out the moon and the skies above Liyuan. One day, I believe it will overshadow all seven nations. Not many from outside Liyuan earn the right to ascend to the Jade Chamber. But I have been in correspondence with the acting grandmaster of the Knights of Felonius, who spoke highly of you. As such, I have been putting eyes and ears out ever since you reached Liyuan.
What?
And I finally got wind of your movements when you were on the way to the Guangxu Inn. Just Fergaldex? Everyone at Guangxu Inn is one of ours. Wei Zhang Ballista, yes?
You were peeking on us from the skies the whole time, were you?
I fear that peeking would have been a little difficult from this altitude. Our eyes and ears are more than sufficient. You two are very interesting people, after all. It would be natural to take an interest. Well, I wouldn't expect you to trust us, considering that you have had far more interactions with the Adepti. The reason I invited you here was to clear up some misunderstandings. I believe that you've heard of the Archon War. Many gods used to walk this
way. We do this way.
Sooner or later. Yet, how are we to forget Rex Lapis? When that
That's him. The girl didn't understand. No. Farmers did understand. Sorry. Fuck. So please, this way. What? Wait, this area called this Hornet? I don't know where I'm going for the other side here.
Be at ease, you two. Make yourselves at home if you wish.
What?
Can we really?
I have invited you two here as friends. And when friends come over to play, our enjoyment comes first.
There is. Zhongli. Come on, can you just say a lot of things? I just keep looking for the Paimon. Alright, look it up.
There's a place marked with a circle on here. Oh, could it be treasure? Whatever it is, it better make us filthy rich. Let's see what's written over here. Sigil of permission, something, something, Fatui, research, copy.
Fatui. No, I don't finger this about that. Alright, nothing else. Go to the snow and see what's happening.